Hi everyone, welcome to the course on solid state. In previous video, we have studied how to calculate the number of particles and the closed packing arrangement, and also we have studied how to find the formula of an compound. Now we will calculate the packing efficiencies of some of the unit cells. So among them, the first one is packing efficiency in simple cubic unit cell, which is also known as SCC. So as you all know, in simple cubic unit cell, the atoms are located only on the corners of the cube. Particles only corners ige ashta present irthavu. Avaga navu adakka simple cubic unit cell or primitive cubic unit cell anta helthivu. This can be represented in this manner. So here at all the 8 corners, totally 8 atoms are there, and among them I will consider only 2 atoms which are present at the corners. So simple cube olaga 8 corners igno atoms present irthavu, adrolaga na 2 atoms na concentrate martini. So first you have to name these corners A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. ee rithi naming maadkobeku, and you can only represent these two spares also. Neevu idu erada spares represent maadidru nadithadu. No need to represent all these spares which are represented by dotted line here. Ill dot dot aagi en represent maadarla avu represent maadlilladru nadithadu. So now in simple cubic unit cell, the particles are present at the corners. And now we will say the edge length of the unit cell is A and radius is taken to be R. So ee edge length en anta tilkolondri naavu A anta helu tilkolu. So what does edge length represent? These things. Okay, so here these all are edge lengths, and in the unit cell, cubic unit cell, all the edge lengths are same, and those edge lengths are considered to be A. A anta heli consider madu. Ella edge the length est irutha A irutha. And what about the radius of these spares? So radius of these spares is taken to be R. So ee spares the radius enada anta heli tilkolondri R anta heli tilkolondri. And this spare is also having the radius R1. Okay, so now as we all know, the number of particles in SCC is 1. Number of particles est irthavri 1 irthav, that we have already calculated. Now already calculate madi, and volume of each sphere is 4/3 pi r³, that we have studied in formula of packing efficiency. Okay, now here we all know these things. ಈಗ ನಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತದ. Now we have to relate A and R. A ಮತ್ತು R ಅನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ರಿಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. A means edge length and R means radius. And the relationship between A and R is given as, simply see here, from distance E to D, E ಇಂದ D, ಇಷ್ಟ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ನಾವು ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ? Edge length ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. That is A. And if I consider the distance from H to A, H din the A distance to one day and thalidra, A nirutri, that will also represent the edge length. Yashti irutthadu? A irut. Now, that A can be written as R plus R. Arithi paribodha? So here if I consider the point, the distance from this point to here is R. And distance from this point to A is also R. If we take the sum of the radius of these two spares, then we will get the edge length. You erdu spares the radius na kudisidvi anta helidra namage en sigutri edge length sigutta. Okay, so that's why A and R can be related as A is equal to R plus R is equal to 2R. So A is equal to 2R. That is the relationship between A and R. So remember this formula very important. Okay, edge length is equal to twice the radius of the sphere. And now, in order to calculate the packing efficiency, we know the formula. Okay, so to use that formula, we should know the volume of the cubic unit cell. So volume any with the cubic unit cell than theredra a cube. Okay, because if we take length, breadth and height, okay, the height, length, breadth and theredra, length into breadth into height, that is the volume of cube. So length is 3 a, breadth is 3, that is also a, height is 3, that is also a. So a into a into a is a cube. And what is a? A and theredra, that is 2r. So substitute that value. A is equal to n 3, 2r. So 2r cube and theredra is 2. R into r into r. 3 times multiply maadbeku. And 2 into 2 into 2. How much you will get? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So 8 r into r into r, r cube. So thus the volume of the cubic unit cell is 8r cube. Now we know number of particles, volume of sphere and volume of cubic unit cell. Now simply use the packing efficiency formula, and that is volume of one atom, because in simple cubic one atom is there. So we will take volume of one atom into 100 divided by volume of the cubic unit cell. So volume of one atom, one atom, it is considered to be sphere. So 1 into 4 by 3 pi r cube, that is volume of sphere, divided by volume of cubic unit cell, yesterday a cube, that is nothing but 8 r cube. Other formula already now find out madi into 100. So 1 into 4 by 3 is 4 by 3 pi r cube divided by 8 r cube into 100. So 4 ones are 4, 2s are. How the 3 will kelagade bandbidu 3. So it will comes to denominator. So what you will get? You will get pi divided by r cube, r cube cancel aagibiduthe. 3 denominator olaga baruthe. 3 into ill enadari 2, because 4 ones are 4, 2s are, cancel madivi. So 3 into 2 is 6. Okay, pi by 6 will remain, and into 100. So pi by 6, pi anthe helidra 3.142. 3.142 divided by 6 into 100. So how much you will get? I will write it here. Okay, so 3.142 divided by 6 will gives 0.524 into 100. So simply now multiply by 100 maadlilla anta helidra e value ga naavu enu anta heltivi, it is said to be packing fraction. Idanna now packing fraction anta heltivi. Remember this. So if we multiply it by 100, then we will get it in terms of percentage. Otherwise namage en sigutri fraction sigut, fraction of volume occupied by atom in the unit cell is said to be packing fraction. Okay, so suppose namak percentage terms olaga bekagittu anta helidra into 100 martivi. So into 100 madidre est baruthri 52.4%. So that is the packing efficiency. That means en idra artha anta helidra 52.4% of space is filled by particles. Particles athwa atom dinda eshtu space fill agirutha 52.4%. Eshtu empty irutha? Empty eshtu irutha? 3 empty space. Simply 100 minus 52.4. Eshtu baruthri 47.6%. How the? So 47.6% is empty space. Ashtu empty irutha 52.4 fill agirutte by particles. So this is how we will calculate the packing efficiency in SCC, simple cubic unit cell, and it is 52.4%, very important for the examination. Exam ge bahala important. Among these three, packing efficiency of SCC, BCC, FCC, moor olaga one fix kelthar. For 3 marks, one question would be asked from calculation of packing efficiency. So remember this. So next, we will calculate the packing efficiency in face-centered cubic unit cell, which is also known as FCC or CCP. CCP means cubic closed packed structure. Okay, remember that. Cubic closed packed structure is said to be CCP or FCC. So now again let us consider the edge length be A. Edge length enu tilkolundri A. Ivella edges the length enu irutta A irutta anta tilkolu. Okay, and the face diagonal is drawn, that is from A to C. A dinda C ge navu en maadi vandu face diagonal, face mele vandu diagonal anna draw maadivi. Okay, and that is named as B. Adakke navu enu tilkolundri B anta heli hesaru kodu. And the number of particles in FCC is equal to 4, that we already calculated. So number of particles in FCC is 4. Okay, and volume of sphere is equal to 4/3 πr³. This is a common thing. You have to write it for all the unit cells, whether it may be SCC, BCC or FCC. These are the common steps. You have to mention the edge length, and if there is a diagonal, then you have to mention that number of particles, volume of sphere. And now we have to relate A and R. So relationship between A and R is given by, to calculate that, first we should know the value of B. So here I will take this ABC. Okay, so this ABC, if I consider, it will act as a right angle triangle. Idu enagi act agutri right angle triangle anta helthivi. You may take ABC or ADC. So I have taken ABC, it is a right angle triangle. So in triangle ABC, okay, I want the value of B, that is the value of AC. AC is the value bekanu, and it will act as a hypotenuse. Idu enagi act agutri hypotenuse anta helthivi. So now how to find the value of AC? Apply one theorem, that is Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem apply madri. According to that, what it states? The square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of squares of adjacent sides. So ile hypotenuse the square to bagu. This one is hypotenuse. So AC square is equal to squares of adjacent sides. ಈ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಅಡ್ಜಸೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಯಾವುದು ಎ ಬಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ, ಅದನ್ನ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಈ ರೀತಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪೈಥಾಗೋರಸ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್, ದಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ನೋ. ಅಂಡ್ ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸಿ? ಎ ಸಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಎ ಸಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ? ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಎ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದಟ್ B, but here square is there, so B square. AC square is nothing but B square. Then what about AB? AB anta helidre endu illinda illi length est iruth? It is nothing but edge. So edge id the length est adari A. In cube all the edge lengths are same, so thus AB is nothing but A, but here square is there, so AB square is nothing but A square. Plus BC the value enough, B to C, that is also the edge and its length is A. Okay, So here it is BC and its edge length is A. Again substitute that, you will get A square. So B square is equal to A square plus A square. And therefore B square is equal to 2A square. B square is equal to 2A square sik namaga, because A square plus A square is 2A square. Now if I take the square root, B is equal to enagutre idu square root of 2 into A. Okay. Here I have taken the square root. L square cancel aagibidutha idu hogibidutre. But root 2 idu 2 iddide enagutre root 2 aagutte. Now what is B? B na now yaa riti bariyabodu. If I take the radius of a sphere as R, radius of sphere enad antu tilkori R antu helu tilkori. E square the radius eshtu irutta, that is also R. And what is the radius of this sphere? That is also R. So illinda illa distance eshtu agutta, that is also radius and it is also R. So this is the diameter. Okay, third at the center, face center on the sphere ada, adar the diameter eshtu agutta 2R. Okay, because radius is R. And here its radius is R and its radius is R. So ಈಗ ನಾವು ಇವದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೂಡಿಸಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ B ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ AC ಅಂಡ್ AC ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು B ಅಂಡ್ B ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು B ನ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಬರೀಬಹುದು R ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2R ಪ್ಲಸ್ R ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ B ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು R ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2R ಪ್ಲಸ್ R ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಹೌ ಮಚ್ 4R ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ 4R is equal to, substitute the value of B here, 4R is equal to root 2 into A. Okay, now A is equal to what? A is equal to A naga 3, 4R divided by root 2. Okay, that is the relationship between A and R. A is equal to 4R divided by root 2. Okay, that is the relationship between A and R. And this can be also written as, now innondu riti baribodu, A is equal to 4R divided by root 2. Antada. Idanna hang baribodu now. Anta helidra, 4, it can be written as 2 into 2 R divided by root 2. Avada hang baribodu, because 2 into 2 is 4. 4R divided by root 2. Again I will write it as 2 into, this 2 can be written as root 2 into root 2. Now root 2 into root 2 anta helu baribodu, because root 2 into root 2 is 2 only, and into R divided by root 2. Now what happens? Root 2 root 2 get cancel out. What you will get? 2 root 2 R, because 1 root 2 is there. 2 root 2 R. So this is also the relationship between A and R. This is the another way through which we can write the relationship between A and R. Okay. So A is equal to 2 root 2 R. This is the relationship between A and R in case of FCC. Remember this. Now apply the packing efficiency formula. Volume occupied by 4 atoms, because here 4 atoms are there, divided by volume of cubic unit cell. So how you will write now? 4 into volume of each sphere is 4 by 3 pi R cube divided by volume of unit cell. It is A cube. Okay. A cube anta helidre eshtu agutte? 2 root 2 R cube into 100. So here 4 into 4 is 16 pi R cube divided by 2 root 2 into R. A naga 3, just calculate that one. 2 into 2, just you have to multiply 3 times, 2 into 2 into 2, root 2 more time in madbekri, multiply madbeku. Root 2 into root 2 into root 2 into R is R cube, R into R into R. So 2 into 2 into 2, how much it is? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. Into root 2 into root 2, 2, and into another root 2 is there, it is written as it is into R cube. So 8 into 2 is 16 root 2 R cube. So A cube is equal to 16 root 2 R cube. So substitute that directly here. Okay, it is 4 into 4 16 pi R cube divided by 3 whole divided by ಇದು ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ 16 ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಇಂಟು 100. ನಾವು ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಔಟ್, 16 ಒನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ 16 ಒನ್ಸ್. ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್? ಪೈ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 3 ಹೋಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಇಂಟು 100. ನಾವು ಪೈ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ 3 ಇಂಟು ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಇಂಟು 100. So if you simplify this, you will get 0.74 into 100. So again, 0.74 into 100 is 74%. This is how we will calculate the packing efficiency in FCC. So 74% en agiruthe ile pack agiruthe. Yesti empty space iruthe? Empty space in FCC is how much? 100 minus 74. So how much is empty space? 26% is empty space in FCC. And another thing, even in HCP, HCP means hexagonal closed packed structure, the packing efficiency is equal, that is 74% only. HCP structure ಒಳಗೂ ಪ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯನ್ಸಿ ಎಷ್ಟಿರುತ್ತೆ? 74% ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ಅದರ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ನಿಮಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಬರೇ ಕ್ಯೂಬಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಅದ. ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯನ್ಸಿ ಆಫ್ HCP, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್, 74%. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಫಿಷಿಯನ್ಸಿ ಆಫ್ CCP ಆರ್ FCC.